Move up a little bit.
That's true.
I don't want it to get too far away to send to get a hole. Because it's going to come back across the trail. So if we get her on it, yeah. And we get here, we'll see it. So I think we'll try to go get Daisy on it.
Okay.
Got him.
God, man, Daisy had a hard time with that one.
Oh, yeah.
He came perfect, literally 10 yards.
That was a hard one.
He would just go to his spot and sit there and do little circles with Daisy in the brush.
Well,
there's the old rabbit number one. This one was a really tough one to get on for some reason. I don't know if it was just really elusive, but it would run up that way, sit in the brush, and just do, probably it was probably within 10 yards of Daisy the whole time, just doing circles and circles and going back and forth with her. And then eventually she finally pushed it back towards us after I put Daisy on it over here. Got back towards us and he came running right in front of us and I clapped him. So we're gonna keep going, see if we can jump a few more, see if we can get Daisy on some, get some more for you guys. You guys stay tuned.
Gotta warm up after she runs a rabbit for an hour.
No.
Deer would have been gone way quicker than that.
Yeah, she don't chase deer though. On the top there.
It's probably on the back side where they're hanging out. They're basically both of them. Eating any of that one.
Yeah, he got.
He was coming straight at me.
Yeah, he's toast.
You got him, Daze.
Oh, there you are, Daze. Good girl.
You got Daze.
Here's rabbit number two. Little bigger one here.
He's
nice
a mess.
Rabbit.
That's a bigger one.
Dad had a shot at him once, missed. He's probably pretty far, wasn't he?
Yeah, it was 35, 40 yards.
Yeah. No, I just took two shots at him. Missed the first shot because I smoked a branch right in front of me. And then he kept running right at us and shot him at like 10 yards. Probably not going to be able to eat much out of this guy, but we still got a rabbit. This is rabbit number two. We're going to see if we can't jump at least one more for you guys. Yeah, stay tuned. Do it for today's rabbit hunt. We got two. Good day. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. See you guys in the next one.